My people, this life, eh, is not settled. We see there this matter of this young boy, Sylvester Orumoni, where be say some children, they buy for school. One family member of those boys, where be say, he buy this pekin. He can't come out this afternoon. Can't speak, say, he don't ask the pekin question. Say, the pekin don't say, he don't touch the boy. No, where did he be expect? Say, me pekin tell her. Me pekin tell her, say, na he buy her. Say, they ask the boy question, ask her question. Say, he not touch her. Say, they believe their son. No, who don't like your whole thing? Who don't know your special thing? They protect. This matter, na serious matter. We they talk about life here. Not be the one will be saying you can't come out because you be senator, or because you get power, or because you get money, you want to defend your own son for inside. When your son don't buy another man picking. No, this is our Nigeria. He get as he be. We don't say hear this news, say one of these kids in mama, he fly picking come on. Immediately say he doesn't hear say they mention a picking name. You not see people. People wey know as pikin be. People wey know as pikin special. You quick protect your own. You not leave your pikin. May he face the law wey be say he hold on. Tomorrow, if the boy go do another thing for outside, what you want talk? Because say you get money, you use your own money, they fly your pikin come on for this matter. All this matter, so all of them they protect their own children for inside. At the end, go come see say person will be say no one, no two. Now you come face this consequence will be say their children commit. All of them go use their money, use their friends, tell remove their own for inside. The poor people, oh, you come poor it for inside. No, this is our country, Nigeria. Children will be say they never know anything. For you to stand, bring your pikin come and may you know say what you do, they bad. You the protector, you the guide them. My people, for you people to know, say this matter, now the thing will be said they go sweep under carpet, now it be. If not, this so-called family, for no combat, come quickly defend in your way, be said they inside. If I say, okay, let me wait for the end of this investigation, let me see if my child is among of this matter. No, all of them, they find the way, will be said they'll take stand. For their own self-interest. Supposed to come out for now. As far as they don't mention your pekin name, you say your pekin dead inside. Not be you who can't come and say you don't ask your son question. He said no. You need to wait and let those people that is in charge of this case, let them truly find out how many of them that truly be that boy. Or if your own son is among of them or not. Not you coming out to defend your son. Definitely, you are going to defend your son. You cannot say, yes, oh, my son is there, oh, my son is John. Oh. No, you are going to say, no, my son is not among. And the boy is not going to tell you the truth. Even the children will be saying they're dead there. They even come and they drop different videos. Say they see where those five boys will enter their hostel, beat that boy. None of them believe them. Because they not say, what did they want to do? It did their mind. When money go, they change hands. Why would they come out and say yes, so? They will not say yes, so. They are going to defend their own. Because they're not ready to put dollars. They're not ready to put billions. May they close this matter. May they sweep this matter. Enter carpet. No, we all say no. Justice for Sylvester. And that justice must come out.